Hello.
Hello, teacher.
Yes. How are you?
I'm fine. Thank you.
And
you?
Okay, I'm happy today. So now I have some questions for you. Are you ready to answer?
Yes.
Yes. So now the first one. What's your name?
My name is Tha Bảo Ngọc.
Hello, Bảo Ngọc. How old are you?
I'm fine. Thank you.
How old are you?
I'm 8 years old.
Okay. So where do you live? Where do you live?
I live in Vinh Yên.
City.
Okay.
So next question. How many students in your English class?
It's 9.
There are
9 students in my
English
class.
Okay. How many boys in there?
There are 5.
5 boys. Okay. How many girls?
It's 4 girls.
4 girls. There are 4 girls. Right?
Okay. Yes.
The next question. What is your favorite sport? What's in your favorite sport? You can answer. I like playing soccer or
I play in soccer.
Ah, okay. So next, what's in your favorite food?
I like pizza.
Pizza. Okay. Good. Thank you. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes. Now the first one. Where is this?
It is kitchen.
Okay. Go ahead. You can use your phone. Where is this?
It is bedroom.
This is my bedroom.
This is my bedroom.
Okay. Where is this?
This is my living room.
Okay. Good. Where is this?
It is her.
This is my
heart.
Okay. And where is this?
It is dining room.
This is mine.
This is my dining room.
Okay. Where is this?
It is my bedroom.
Okay. So next.
Hair.
Hair. This is my hair.
This is my hair.
Okay. What is this?
This is my head.
Good. What is this?
This is my eye.
Okay. You use your eyes to
eyes.
No. You use your eye to
see.
Good job. Next. What is this?
It is leg.
This
is my leg.
Good. Okay. Next. What is this?
This is my foot.
Good. You use your foot to
eat. Walk.
Walk. Yeah. Okay. Run, hop, jump, right?
Yeah.
Okay. To go to school, right?
Yes.
Next, what is this?
It is my nose.
No, you use your nose to
it smell.
To smell. Good. What is this?
It is a tooth.
Tooth. Okay. What is this?
It is my mouth.
Mouth. You use your mouth to
eat.
To eat. Good. What is this?
It is my arm.
Arm. Okay. Good. Next topic. Look at this. What is she doing?
She is playing soccer.
Good. What is she doing?
She is studying.
Good. What is he doing?
He is using the computer.
Good. What is he doing?
He is listening to music.
Good. What is he doing?
He is exercising.
Exercising. Good. Oh, next topic. How is he?
He is
excited.
Excited.
Okay. How are they?
They are upset.
No, it's not upset. So? Surprise.
Surprise.
Okay. How is she?
She is relaxed.
Okay. How is he?
He is bored.
Okay. How are they?
They are happy.
Good. How is she?
She is angry.
Good. How is he?
He is upset.
Good. How is he?
He is worried.
Worried. How is she?
She is sad.
Sad. Good. How is she?
She is sick.
Sick. How is she?
She is hungry.
Good. How is she?
She is cold.
Cold. Good job. Next topic. What's the he who? Oh, sorry. What's the he do?
He is a businessman.
Businessman. Good. What's the she do?
She is cook.
Cook. Good. What's the he do?
He is police officer.
Good. What's the he do?
He is farmer.
Okay. Now, where does he work? Where does he work? He works at a farmer. At the farm. Okay, good. Next, what's the he do?
He is an actor.
Actor. Okay, next. What does she do?
She is florist.
Florist, yeah. And next, what does she do?
She is pilot.
Okay, where does she work? She works at an airport. Airport. Good job. Next, what does she do?
She is doctor.
Okay. So where does she work?
She works
at
a
hospital. A hospital. Okay. Thank you so much. Thank you. You are finished. Congratulations. Goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.
Yes.